again, you guys know how it works. This is an everyday thing, very repetitive. Like I always say, that's what creates champions, is being repetitive, being consistent, and being a little obsessed with what you love to do. That's, you know, that's what creates winners. I will always say obsession will beat talent any day. You know, you could have all the talent in the world, but if you're not obsessed with what you do, talent really doesn't mean anything to me. Consistent, you have some obsession there, and you have the talent, you're a champion right there. Choose to live this way. You know, I don't like to go out too much. I like to purposely do this because I know this isn't a longevity type of career technically as far as competing goes. So I know once this is over and I decide to throw in the towel, or if my body just says you're done, then I can start living life. But until then, my purpose right now is to be Mr. Olympia. And I do what I have to do to win. So. Yeah.
That's what we bring into the game. Energy! Energy! This year, all you're gonna see is energy, you know what I mean?
if you want to win, make sure you're obsessed with what you love, and that's it, really it.